Hubble has also revisited the famous Eagle Nebula, capturing the multicolored glow of gas clouds and wispy treadmills of dark cosmic dust. With these new images come better contrast and clearer views of the region. In addition to this new visible light image, Hubble has also produced an infrared image. Infrared penetrates much of the obscuring dust and gas and unveils newborn stars hidden in the visible light view.